Then he came to a signal at danger. Bother, he thought. I must stop, and I was going so nicely, too. What a nuisance signals are. He blew an angry peep, peep on his whistle. The signalman ran up. Hello, Thomas, he said. What are you doing here? I'm pulling a train, said Thomas. Can't you see? Where are your coaches, then? Thomas looked back.
You need to hang up that computer call. Come over here and kiss me on my hot mouth. I'm feeling romantical.
Why, bless me, he said, if we haven't left them behind.